Let's take out those last defense missions, guys. Let's get these the hell finished. Look, more t-shirt, dude. Nice. I don't know what it is, but since I beat the game, the textures have just, like, given up on life altogether. You guys notice that? What do we got here? We got numbered 42 and number 41. So I'm guessing it's 42 we have a number. Yep. Yep. 42, here we go. 4 waves. Reasonable amount of waves. I don't know, where's my water? Not the shitty Android game. Oh, I'll grab it in a minute. Oh, this shirt doesn't look too bad. Get ready. Oh yeah, this one's good because I can hide behind shit, huh? Death belt shower! Anti-gravity death force! Screw crusher death kick! Okay. Starting out a little rough. Man, these guys are aggressive as shit this time. Somehow knew that was gonna happen. Ooh, he's stuck. Yeah, come here. I think I would use the sushi a lot more if I really could see them between these little phases. Oh yeah, start with that shit, that's fun. I hate you. To find all of your kind and butcher him.
Gravity death force! Get off!
Oh, that thing really does increase your chances. What's that sound? It's weird, I've never heard that sound before. Okay, grabbing water. Oh good, it's almost empty. Double S. Lots of garbage. I should have known as much. There is no escape. Must fight Giant Simon Says in the Sky again. Crap again. And it didn't bug out. Hallelujah. I'm gonna go fill up my water. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, we're back. I might edit that. I don't know. What's next? 43? Bam! Okay. Second verse, same as the first. Transform! Get some! Strawberry, death right belt on. Shower! Spin death slow! Raspberry! Super kill! Poison berry! Blackberry! Forecast loser! Anti-gravity death force! Screw Crusher Death Kick! I'm taking you down! Oh, fuck you. Death Belt Shower! I couldn't hate you any more than I already do. Okay, interesting. Yeah, dodge it. Delicious jams and jellies. Okay, please don't be another space battle. Please don't be another space battle. Cross your freaking butt cheeks and your fingers, everything you possibly can. Is that it for here? Yeah, looks like it. Correct. That would have been 40-something? 43? 43. Yeah, that would have to be it. I think. I mean, we've got... That took out two... We got 2, 4, 6. Got 6 left. 6 left. And let's hope they're all 6 of them are right here. We don't have to go hunt anything down. Yeah. Before we do that, we're gonna go grab this guy's t-shirt. I want to get all the t-shirts, man, but the one I'm dreading the most is that stupid ball game with Gene. Do not want to play that shit. I'm definitely not doing that in a recording. That'll just be frustration overload. It'll just be something I'd just mindlessly zone out on until I finally get it perfect enough to just do it. Death Power Brown Print. Yeah, why not? Beep or beep. Ooh, look at that, it's like a hot pink or a purple. We need more sushi. Guy's got another t-shirt? How many t-shirts are on the map? 1, 2, 3. We're missing... Where's the t-shirts? 94, so 97. One from Gene, and then I think maybe there's... I don't know. I don't know how we get them all. I guess we'll just have to figure it out as we go along. Alright. To the most boring area in the entire game. Let me know what Grasshopper Studios is up to. Okay, let's see. We got numbers 46, 47. Done 46, need to do 47. Hopefully that means 48 will unlock immediately afterward. Yeah. Right. Six waves, okay. Longer than we'd hope, but not as bad as it could be. How do we get that off? Is there like a specific way to? I just bone. Ooh, Deathmount Shower can get that off? Okay. I need to remember that. We want that one. No! Oh, I was screwed.
Screw Crusher Death Kick!
Go! Blow it off me! Damn you. Piece of shit. Okay. I'm gonna mutilate your corpse. Oh, yes.
Strawberry, right on. Screw Crusher Death Kick! Death Melt Shower!
Oh, we're on top of a building.
Gooseberry! Death Melt Shower! Screw Crusher Death Kick! Anti-Gravity Death Force!
Wow, look at that.
Death throw! death melt shower.
Bastard.
Screw crusher dead kick. Raspberry. Double spin death throw. Grand fucking loser. Anti-gravity death force.
First blood.
Blackberry! Fantastic! Mulberry! Hell yeah! Death melt shower! Anti-gravity death force!
Strawberry!
Right on!
Screw crusher death kick! Blueberry!
Triple kill!
Blow up!
Screw crusher dead kick! Anti-gravity death force! Here we go! He's from it!
Yeah, stupid space battle. I knew it.
Hey, see.
More useless garbage. Hey, please don't bug. Yay. What is it? 48, right? 6 Wavies.
Let's go.
Death melt shower. Spin death slow. Screw crusher jet kick. Blue fairy.
Triple kill.
Cranberry.
Super kill.
Poison berry. Blackberry. Goldberry.
Revenge.
Anti-gravity death force. Gooseberry.
Death melt Blackberry. Shower.
Hell yeah. Beaver.
Super.
Best never stood a chance.
You broke my combo, you little jerk.
Strawberry,
right off.
Screw crusher death kick. Spin death throw. Death melt shower.
Strawberry,
right off.
Come on. Anti-gravity death force! Strawberry.
Ooh, I almost rolled into it.
Raspberry! Die!
What? Fuck you. All those guys avoid Screw Crusher Death Kick like every time simply by slowly gliding backwards.
Death kick! gravity death force. Spin death.
That was weird. I was going in slow motion there.
Death belt shower. Screw crusher dead king.
Right on.
Raspberry anti gravity death force. Screw Crusher Dead Kick! Spin Death Throw!
No. That should be it for this place, right? Do I really gotta do that? Like, really? I'm gonna do it just in case. They're not hard, they're just repetitive as hell.
Blackberry!
Revenge!
way, bastard!
Yep, this was Thurlow. Better to be safe. Blah 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 blah. Well, I guess the one good thing about this area is hitting telephone, not hitting light posts. Is there so much, there's so little going on that there's no texture popping. Always gotta look at the bright side. Got 49 and 50. Okay, done 49 SS. It's 50 time. I mean, is it three waves? Oh no.
Get ready.
Oh, this isn't bad.
Death melt shower. Spin death bro. Anti-gravity death
raspberry. Double kill.
Screw
blue
death kick.
Triple kill.
Cranberry super kill. Poison berry.
First blood.
It's over. Anti-gravity death force! Death melt shower! Death mulberry! Transform!
Now let's do this.
Better!
Get the strawberry!
Right on!
Get the strawberry! Oh god, this is a lot of dudes. Okay, we're gonna need to take this really slow. That was so satisfying. Ugh, who would have guessed it? Oh yeah, at least it's this guy. This is the one we hoped for. May have been the slowest we've ever done that. Another one? 51, right? Yeah. I think I have... Oh wait, I don't think I have full armor.
Bring it on!
We do. Okay, saving that for wave 3.
Bastard! Bastard! Slow berry!
Yeah, again. Body slam. It's a little more of an erotic pose than before, but... Shit, can I show that on YouTube? Ultra gorgeous crown! That's it, right? Yeah. I think we're down to the very last ones. At long last. Yep, we got two more. That would be 44 and 45. And it's gotta be right there. We've only got one here. Hey, 44. What do you know?
Let's go.
Just a Leopardon?
Anti-gravity death force. Death melt shower.
Well, I hate to let him know, but just a Leopardon on its own, not the strongest. Two Leopardons now? Of course, you know, there's just the mandatory stupid space battle.
Bastard. armor isn't just for show.
Bring it on.
Okay, Master Leopardon, look at that.
Screw Crusher Death Kick. Spin Death Throw.
Strawberry.
I don't know if I've ever fought one of those. Unless it's like a super... This is gonna be scary. I hate your stupid head. Spamming death skills worked perfectly, so. This is a golden one of these dudes. I need to wait for everything to be up. Who's parrying? That's fine, you parry.
Anti-gravity death force! Screw crusher death kick! Spin death belt shot!
Okay, I'll just let that take care of him. Bye bye. Ooh, look at that. Bizarre Jelly Dojin comic. That's it. That's all of the defense missions. Yay! Now the start of this long-ass one. There's not too many of these, I suppose. Is the end of the defense missions, guys. We're gonna pick up immediately. I'm just getting this episode, so it's just defense missions only, and then we'll go on to volunteer missions. Thanks for sticking around, guys, and we'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.